They will ask like this question only. Here in school, how they will ask, which class are you from? Which class you are studying? Show your ID card, like that. Okay. Even though this lesson refer to us about identity card. What is this? Identity card. What is the identity card referring us? It have. It's refer to us full of our details. It's referring some information about us. Okay. What are the information? Name, age, date of birth, father and mother name, and our address, our phone number, and our bus number, like that. And it has a photo. It has our photo. See here. This is an example of identity card. Okay. Here I we have our photo. I pasted our my photo. Then I had my name and what is the position of my recognition and date of birth and my blood group and my address and my phone number. Okay, you should just take your ID card. Just check the list. Okay. Apart from that, we have some favorite things to do. Okay. Why we are doing that one? We have to spend our free time, whatever we like to do, within that. Okay, for example, what are the things you will do? You will do playing games and then cycling. Playing games and cycling. Apart from that, you will use your phones also. Your mom or dad phone to play a game. Is it? So, same as this. What is your special things to do? What is your special things to do? Example form. I like to do. I like to take. I like to eat. I like to play. Like those things are your special qualities. Referring to special qualities. Okay. For example, I like to eat roti. I like to eat dosa. I like to do cycling. And cycle on the romba pudikum. And my friend's hobby is playing cricket with myself. Cricket விளையாடுறது கூட விளையாடுறது அவங்களுக்கு பிடிக்கும். அது my hobby is playing a cricket. My hobby is playing a ball. And my hobby is playing with my friends. My hobby is doing a chat with the chat room. Like this and that, etc. Okay. First of all, we have to know about in this lesson only about identity card. Then second thing, hobbies.